The House of Kallus falls to rot, and his loyalists have abandoned their posts. Ikora has spoken of these fungal growths before, in reference to the derelict Cabal cruiser, Blycom Volatus. This does not bode well. This is not the way. Do you see the phantoms? Strange that they have left the moon. They were generated by the lunar pyramid, dredged trauma like scorch marks lifted from a ruin. Vessel infested? More phantoms congregating around something. Vines fuse to spine and skull, stimulating brain activity. An experiential perpetuity, endlessly feeding the egregore. On the moon, phantoms and nightmares alike were attracted to remnants of light, refracting them into weaponized projections of fear and doubt.
Lightbearer, I have seen your kind before. You seek oblivion.
This could be a trap.
It's not. Pursue this lead.
All the same, proceed with caution.
She's gone.
Nightmares exploit a target's vulnerabilities. They do not make contact at random. But I do not believe this is the Guardian's nightmare. your weapons. That cabal radiates foul energy. Keep from sight. Destroy the Ark Conduit.
Come and see.
Egregore spores open one's consciousness to darkness, allowing passage through fungal barriers. Agitate the pod and coat yourself, but take care.
When you see, you will know what must be done.
That door leads to Kallus' throne. The helm's instruments detect it is radiating pyramid resonance.
She's guiding us to Kallus.
One of Kallus' contraptions. It is time to leave. Hold back. I will retrieve you.
The lunar pyramid stirs to the Leviathan's call. It manifests our deepest regrets. They wear familiar faces and speak with familiar voices.
Remember your last advisor, Zavala. You trust this one's judgment?
I can bind these nightmares to us. Grant us safe passage through the ship.
Hive magic. You would doom us all.
I know what I'm asking you to confront.
Do you?
The rules have bent around us. We must also bend.
Madness. Your witchcraft plays right into my father's hands. Find someone else for your ritual.
Your regrets will follow you, Empress. Let me offer protection.
My armor is protection enough. I will lead the charge. You need only follow.
No matter what happens, do not break the circle. This will anchor our offerings. Now, tithe your weights to the crown.
My heart, from a time long past.
My memory, from one life to the next.
Song of Sothona, your words are mine to command. Borlaug, Aya!
Eris!
Chords plucked in offered throats find chorus. Echoes once dissonant, exhumed, find harmony in binding flesh. It burdens, until the choir relents, accepting. We are bound.
What's new? Zavala seems awfully tired today. Human minds and artificial bodies. Unbelievable.
Designed as a psychic prison.
prison, binding the mind of its bearer to her will. Now it serves a new witch. You have become a reaper of darkness.
It doesn't have to be maneuverable. Just a bomb. Ow!
Good to have you back. I know Ikora has things under control.
Gonna need someone to shut off the power.
Ah, back's killing me.